what's up guys, back with another video. So today on my Facebook read feed there was a video from a guy named shuru_100 who was prescribing a few things to avoid when you have lower back pain. Okay, so I'll just run through what all he has provided so that you guys can see. The first one he says is jumping jacks. So jumping jacks, he's saying avoid it if you have lower back pain. Now, without putting on a context of the reasons behind the lower back pain, he's simply asking us to avoid doing that jumping jack exercise. I personally use jumping jack exercises with my clients as a part of their warm-ups. Okay, so if a client wants to activate his nervous system, he would definitely use some sort of a small plyometric exercise or some sort of jumping jacks to raise his temperature, okay, and so that he could go and lift. So I'm not sure why jumping jacks is prescribed as something to avoid. The second one, he's saying avoid crunches. Now this could make a little sense because if you have a lower back pain which is arising because of poor posture, because of tight hips, because of tight hip flexors, of course doing crunches will further aggravate the tightness that you have and may further exaggerate the incorrect anterior pelvic tilt posture that you have. But in this video he is generalizing that you simply avoid doing crunches because you have lower back pain. Okay, and I'm not sure why, because lower back pain could be due to multiple reasons of joints, could be multiple reasons because of tighter muscles, because of weakness in the muscles, and on probably because of lack of activation as well. Okay, so before prescribing generalized things, please do assess. The third one is, and the most hilarious, is the squat. He's asking a person with lower back pain not to squat deep. So he's actually asking him to squat partially, okay? And partial squats, which I'm going to further illustrate in some other video, how they could probably lead to further tightness and lack of mobility in people. Anyone on everyone, they have to squat deep, right? Squat is a primal movement. You cannot just avoid squats. And when he says squat or forward bending, and he himself is forward bending with the squat, that simply means that his ankles are very tight, his hips are very tight, and that is the sole reason his deep squats look like a forward bend. When your deep squats look like forward bend, you need to think in terms of ankle tightness, in terms of hip tightness. So guys, this is a humble request, shuru_100, whatever your name is. You have 1.6 million followers. Please don't do injustice to them. Those followers are following you. I don't know your other content. I'm not sure. I'm going to run through it. But you are also an ACE fitness instructor. So I'm tagging ACE as well. Let them also see what things have been missed here. So if you want, you can amend this. If not, it's solely your call. But as a responsible fitness coach, it was my job to provide this information to my clients and my audience. Okay. So guys, if you like this video, please drop in your comment. Please like and follow Outlaw Lift. Thank you.